The Narcotics Control Bureau has summoned Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan, in the Mumbai drug bust case on Cordelia Cruz's Empress ship. Aryan is being questioned in connection with the rave party that was busted on Saturday night after the NCB officials raided a cruise ship off the Mumbai coast. An official told that Aryan Khan has not been booked on any charges and has not been arrested so far. Besides Aryan, his close friends and the organizers of the cruise party have also been summoned. It is reported that Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan's phone has been seized. It is being scanned by the authorities to check any proof of his involvement in the possession or consumption of drugs. Aryan Khan is the eldest son of Shah Rukh Khan and Gauri Khan. Talking about the raid, NCB said in a statement, "On the basis of specific information, the officials of NCB Mumbai conducted a raid on the Cordelia cruise that was bound from Mumbai to Goa on October 2. During the operation, all suspects as per the information were searched and various drugs like MDMA, cocaine, MD and chorus were recovered. A total of 8 persons, including 2 females, have been apprehended and their role is being investigated in relation to the said recovery. Further investigation is underway."